In this video, we have given that x is real, then we have to find the minimum value of 3x square plus 9x plus 17 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7. So before starting the solution, if this is any function and the range is from 10 to 20. Here the range is from 10 to 20. Then what will be the minimum value? Here minimum value will be equal to 10. And this is the function, and if the range is from open 10 to 20, here the range is from open 10 to 20, then what will be the minimum value in this case? So in this case, we cannot find any fixed minimum value. And hence we say that minimum value does not exist. And now we have to find the minimum value of 3x square plus 9x plus 17 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7. We have to find the minimum value of 3x square plus 9x plus 17 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7. So if we take this is equal to y, and if we cross multiply, then we get 3x square y plus 9xy plus 7y is equal to 3x square plus 9x plus 17, and it is 3x square y plus 9xy plus 7y minus 3x square minus 9x minus 17 is equal to 0. And if we take 3x square common, then we get y and minus 1, plus if we take 9x common, then we get y from here and minus 1 from here, plus 7y minus 17 is equal to 0, and it is 3y minus 1 x square plus 9 times y minus 1 x plus 7y minus 17 is equal to 0. So it is a quadratic equation in x. Here it is a times x square plus b times x plus c is equal to 0. And we have given x is real. And since x is real, that means this would be greater than or equal to 0. And d is equal to b square minus 4ac, and b is 9 times y minus 1 square minus 4 times a is 3 times y minus 1, and c is 7y minus 17. It should be greater than or equal to 0, and 9 square is 81 times y minus 1 square minus 4 into 3 is 12 times y minus 1 times 7y minus 17. It should be greater than or equal to 0. And we can take 3 times y minus 1 is common, and we will get 27 times y minus 1 minus 4 times 7y minus 17 should be greater than or equal to 0. And it is 3 times y minus 1. And it is 27y minus 27. And minus 4 times 7y is minus 28y. And minus 4 times minus 17 is plus 68. It should be greater than or equal to 0. And it is 3 times y minus 1 times 27y minus 28y is minus y. And 68 minus 27 is plus 41. It should be greater than or equal to 0. And if we multiply by minus 1, then we get 3 times y minus 1 times y minus 41. It should be less than or equal to 0. And it is y minus 1 times y minus 41. It should be less than or equal to 0. So this is 1 and this is 41. And by Wavy method, this is positive, negative, and positive. So y is less than or equal to 41 and greater than or equal to 1. And we have given that x is real, but when y is equal to 1, then coefficient of x square will be 0 and coefficient of x will be also 0. So there is no x left in this equation when y is equal to 1. That means y cannot be equal to 1. So the range of y is from open 1 to 41, and hence the minimum value does not exist. And the second method is the given equation is 3x square plus 9x plus 17 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7. And it is 3x square plus 9x plus, and we can split 17 as 7 plus 10 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7. And it is 3x square plus 9x plus 7 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7 plus 10 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7. And it is 1 plus 10 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7. And we have to find the minimum value of this. So the maximum value of 3x square plus 9x plus 7 will tend to infinity. So the minimum value of this will tend to 0, but it will never become exactly equal to 0. So the range of 1 plus 10 by 3x square plus 9x plus 7 will be from open 1 to some value, and hence we can say that minimum value does not exist.